Today we're looking into the life of a young boy who has recently lost his friends and family.
Action.
So what happened to you, your friend, and your brother?
Well, I was strolling at the park one day with my friend Johnny because I was really mad at my brother Derry. And then some guy named Bob, who was a soach, shoved my face in the fountain there. And then Johnny came and stabbed him. But later, after he got burnt at a church by a fire that started over there, he later died at the hospital. After that, my friend Dally, who really liked Johnny, went to a store and sold a bunch of stuff. Later came out and had a bunch of fake guns. And they shot him.
Mm-hmm.